Hi friends, I'm Dr. Shankar. I did my DNB from Netradama, Bangalore. I would like to share my experience of my DNB program in Netradama. It was a specialty program or like well organized by the HR team. So all the DNB people will get all the subspecialties, and if you request them, they will give an additional extra subspecialty program also. In Netradama, like it was full freedom and it was too good, and I have operated a lot of patients, not only like Indian patients. I have recognized because of my work by my all the subspecialty consultants and boss. So because of that, I got a chance to go to international, like in Cambodia, where I have operated almost like 25 plus patients. So it was a great experience for me. But I was a bit sad that it would got over very soon. Netradama is one of the top 10 institute for DNB program for ophthalmology. I would like to thank Dr. Sri Ganesh sir for giving me this opportunity. I like my all the subspecialty postings. Not only that, I would like to thank all my consultants. Especially, I like to tell few names. Dr. Savita Arun ma'am for teaching me an endophthal, and Namita ma'am for teaching me an uvea, and CB sir for glaucoma, Savio sir for cataract surgeries, and obviously, yes, boss is the important for me to learn and observe how to do a cataract surgery as fast as possible. And Dr. Nagesh sir, Vini ma'am, Dwani ma'am for a cornea, and one of the important person I forgot to tell is like Dr. Sheetal ma'am. I have learned so many things, how to write papers, publication, literatures, articles, and so on. And Samita ma'am for teaching me an oculoplasty. So the next people I like to thank is my colleagues Shruti, Niharika, Sriram, and Roshni, Nandini. So they are my batchmates, and I have learned a lot of things from them. So yes, it's a bit difficult to like you to learn everything, so you have to even learn from the juniors also. So I would like to thank them also, like because they are too good.